In this video, we will be discussing TopHap's search bar. If you know the address of the property that you're researching, you can start by typing it here. Don't worry about typos, as the search bar will show autocomplete results as you're typing. To go to the target property, you can either click one of the results or use your up and down arrow keys on the keyboard to select the correct item and press return. When choosing a specific address, TopHap will zoom the map and show the property details to the left. You can also search for a specific region. For example, let's search for a county. The first thing you'll notice is that the map zooms to the boundary of the target region and draws a purple border around it. Next, you'll notice that the left panel now shows you your search results. You can also search by other region types, such as by city, by zip code, by macro neighborhood, by micro neighborhood, by street name, and even the school attendance zone. To clear the search, you can either press the X on the search bar or click the purple Remove Map Boundary button at the bottom of the map. If you click into an empty search bar, you can see your previous searches and recently viewed properties, which you can click to visit again. Thank you for watching, and make sure you watch the rest of the TopHap Academy training videos and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and LinkedIn to stay up to date on all news and product updates.